all resist the idea that what ran through the garden that first night was a ghost. What banged on the door was a ghost. What held your hand was a ghost. But there's certainly something going on in your life. We're getting closer, very close to finding out what it is.
I could say all three of you are in my imagination. None of this is real.
Sure, that's the easiest way to dismiss the supernatural. By pleading insanity or accusing other people.
Maybe I am insane.